Together, your lungs make up two of the largest organs of the body. They help you take in fresh air that has oxygen and get rid of stale air that has carbon dioxide. The two lungs are positioned around the heart. The left lung is smaller than the right lung, so that it fits neatly as the heart tilts a little to the left. The heart and the lungs are protected by the rib cage. Your lungs work continuously throughout your life. Every day you breathe in about 10,000 liters of air. Now I'm even more tired. 10,000 liters of air every day. I'm going to lie down. When you breathe in, your lungs expand as they take in oxygen from the air. This oxygen is then transferred into your blood and pumped around your body. When you breathe out, you are getting rid of carbon dioxide, which your body doesn't need. Below your lungs is a muscle called the diaphragm. It helps your lungs to take in air. As you breathe in, the diaphragm contracts to make space for the lungs to expand. Click the back button to go to the first screen.